Brooklyn, New York is New York City's largest borough with over 2.5 million people, attracting immigrants from all over the world. And we are here to start neighborhood churches that are celebrating Christ and serving Brooklyn. Church planting has cultivated a lot of gratitude in me because I've seen God provide for us in countless ways over the last 10 years. He has grown our congregations from very small groups of people. He's provided us places to worship when we thought there was going to be no place. He's provided us resources and connections in Brooklyn. And all of these things cannot be attributed to hard work. They can only be attributed to God's grace.
I didn't necessarily think that as a pastor I would be somebody who would plant a church. I expected that maybe I would just maybe be at an established church and move my books in and somebody would move theirs out. But having moved to New York and seeing what God was doing and planting new churches and bringing new people into a relationship with Him, it was really exciting. And now I consider it a privilege that my own reticence to plant a church was overcome, and that God has used my weak efforts and the efforts of lots of people in our church to establish a new community. There's a new church here that wasn't here before, that wasn't preaching the gospel. There are people here who've come to know Jesus who didn't know before, and that's really, that's a great blessing to me.
I heard about this church plant by basically just being hired as a side guy to sub for the guitar player one Sunday. We were just playing and listening to the singer sing. I just totally felt that Jesus was there with us, and I felt God in that hot cafeteria. It was like this summer, I think. Just felt like it had happened. I just felt changed, and I experienced a lot of loss in my life right around that time, and my faith was definitely helpful to me. I'm not sure how I would have gotten through that if it weren't for the fact that I could go to church every day and thank God for everything I have by playing music and praising Him. Worship service is the thing I look forward to. I feel like after all this time that that's what God put me here to do, is like play steel guitar in a church and praise Him and thank Him for everything. So.
There's a guy who's plugged into our church now and has been volunteering, has been a home group leader, and when he first started coming to our church, he was right on that precipice of coming to faith, and had not grown up in the church, had not grown up in the knowledge of Jesus at all. And it's great to see not only him come into the knowledge of Jesus and become a believer and become a Christian, but also he's still part of our church and he still volunteers all the time, and now he's getting married. And to see God grow him up and to see God bearing fruit in his life and to see him not only taking those first steps, but also now I get to see him as somebody now who's serving other people and telling other people about the gospel. So that's really exciting.
Without church plants, I feel like we are making an assumption that God has already spread his church as far as he wants it to go.